Hey, it's Remlin here, Monday, April 29, 2013, and today it is Tram's birthday, one of my really good friends, and I guess we're going to have a little surprise party.
We're on our way to Tram's place for the surprise party. Got her flowers, yeah, two of my favorite, roses and lilies.
So we just got here at Tram's place, and wow, her brother and sister-in-law did a really good job. Pretty much decked out, and that looks bomb. Look at all those trees right there. We're here. There's me, Rhonda, the boys, the kids, and everyone else. Yeah. Just waiting for her to show up. Stephanie had texted Hip, so Hip should be coming here soon with her. I think they said like around 15 20 minutes, so hopefully, yeah. So, yeah. See how the surprise goes. I got my background dancers right there. My background dancers.
I must ask you a question.
What are you gonna do?
How are you?
Oh, still got a smile.
Okay.
Two.
Oh,
yeah.
One.
Two.
Oh, she's picking up.
Yeah. Hey. In the sun.
Yeah, I figured this out. Okay, here's my up and my U. Got it.
One.
Surprise. I
got
your daughter a
passage.
No, okay.
Just kidding. One, two, three.
Yay! Being on vacation makes more than
five.
Who's that? Boo! Say boo! Say boo! She's so cute!
I don't think she likes me.
I know!
Are you there?
Sorry.
Well, okay, I'm sorry.
Oh no, it's okay. You can
let's take
a
word.
You bombing this.
One, two, three.
Shh. Windows are on!
Down the street. So it was my idea to get one of these cupcakes, and as she gets unblindfolded, to put it in her face. Not quite sure if that's the smartest idea, but we're gonna do it anyway, so. It's kind of mean, but it's gonna be fun. Just a little bit icy.
Okay, they're here.
They are here.
That's crazy. That's so cool. What the? He got magic. Dude, the cupcake makes you see.
I know.
Look. Surprise was a success. The cake is like smashed.
Oh, I don't even know where I'm
going. The thing right there. Dude, this is crazy. It makes everything lighter.
That's crazy.
But when you saw that earlier, I was like, dude! Sorry, I told you ADD. What's up?
She's like, oh,
that's makeup now.
That was the surprise. You're leaving.
Instructor later.
Bye, guys.
See you later.
Bye. Aww. Bye, ladies. Bye. Drive safe. Yeah,
good.
Bye.
Bye.
That's yours. So there yeah, that was in your face.
Sure.
I caked there or cupcaked there. Wait, that's okay. Wait, that's not funny. Wait.
Edit.
That's exactly what I said. Yeah, that was fun. So how do you feel? Were you surprised?
Yeah. Photo. Everyone showed up.
What were you expecting?
I don't know.
Well, cause
now I was gonna kidnap to get someone to what
trafficking.
Yeah.
So no, like, cause when Hip was like saying, oh, okay, go straight. Hold on, wait there. So
yeah.
What were you doing? Cause you're like, what's going on? What was going through your head? What was going through your head? I'm interviewing you now.
I thought I was gonna die.
What if that happened?
Aww.
Also, you like her, huh? Say it again. Boo! Say boo!
Say happy birthday.
We didn't
like it for you.
Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday.
I still
have her
flowers. She has a flower to me. See, why did it get me 26? Take forever.
Oh!
Should have started in the middle.
What are you doing?
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Tram! Happy birthday to you!
Woo!
Make a wish! Make a wish!
Win the lottery.
Oh, come on, you can do it!
Deep breath.
Dangerous.
Go in hill.
I do.
You'll get cancer.
Spit in it.
Are these magic candles?
Looks magical, don't it?
Never get these candles.
This is the corner one.
There's 666 candles.
This one?
Yeah.
The most frosty.
What do you say?
Okay. You have a candle on it?
No, it's his birthday too. Tram just claimed that she has never gotten cake in 26 years of her life, and she just got it twice.
Yeah. I'm hungry.
Look at that. She still got it good. Look at that. Nice. That's twice. Less than like 30 minutes. Who's down for number three? Number three? You like a sneak attack watch.
Say kitty!
Yeah.
Say kitty!
That's hilarious.
Say kitty!
Say kitty! Oh, it's like a dumb body.
It's hilarious. She mocked in boo right here. Hannah! It's like, which one? She is like, boo, I told you. Look at that. Coming out.
Oh wait, there.
Out. Oh,
look, there's a baby.
Gross,
it's not going through.
Okay, well, it's not fitting.
Where's those wine aficionado skills from your family?
Oh, there you go. There you go.
It's going in. Right. Now it must come out.
Whoa. Oh, wow. That's how you do it.
Thank all this is for wine. Okay. Gift from Bianca.
Thank you, thank you.
Is there a pouring?
You're supposed to pour it like out. That's what she said.
So you'd be showing off, huh?
Yeah.
We don't have to show off here, okay?
So we gotta
do
label out.
Wasn't that laces out? Isn't that like
these? Aren't you supposed to get a tip or an angle? Or does it matter?
And you're supposed to like pour it?
Like that, yeah. Really? I don't know.
She just like poured in our cup. Maybe that.
One of my really good friends, Tram. We don't need to see or talk to each other in like forever, or we don't have to speak or whatever, but we're good. We're good, right?
Yeah,
I
love you.
Oh, she looks like I hurt you.
I hurt you.
I hurt you.
Just say it, Ram. Come on. I love you, Tram.
She hurts everyone.
I don't hurt everybody.
Just say that. I love you, Tram.
I can't use that word. That word's hard.
You can. Look, just say, I love you, Tram. Happy birthday.
I hurt you, Tram.
Love you long time.
I can't really say the L word. I can say it, but it's really hard for me. Doesn't mean I don't mean it. Just saying hurt you is a lot.
More like doors.
Okay, fine, I'ma say it. I love you, Tram. Ooh, y'all heard it? Oh, you heard it, right? I said it. I love you, Tram. I said it again. So, damn, what's in this wine? Just kidding. Yeah, everyone knows I can't really say the L word, but when I do. I can't say that word neither. Yeah, who's that?